Hi, By Jump Ropes family. We wanted to go a little bit more in depth about our handle options when you're doing our custom ropes or your make your own kits. So I wanted to show you the different options. So we have our 5-inch handle. This is probably one of the most popular. It's really standard, especially for little kids, or if you aren't super into freestyle or anything, this is a perfect handle for you. So it's only 5 inches. Then we have our flexible handle. So this one is going to be 6.5 inches. And this one's gonna be great if you do tricks. So if you are like going into handstands or anything like that, this one's gonna give a little bit. So it won't hurt your hands if you're using that kind of like freestyle or that kind of trick motion. And then we have our long 8-inch handle. So this one, they all come in different colors that you can see online, but this one is gonna be 8 inches long. Very similar to our 5-inch, obviously just a little bit longer. And then we have our long 8-inch with grip tape. So this is going to be this exact handle, just with grip tape on it. Now you can buy grip tape too, so if you don't like that the black grip tape's on here, you can always get just your long handle and then customize it with grip tape too. So we sell that on a separate listing, but you can always do that feature too. But we wanted to show you the differences up close so you can kind of get a feel for your different handle options.